The third question that I keep getting asked about is my physical health. Yes, it's still really bad. It's about 50% health-wise at the moment. Instead of being full health at 100%, it's 50%. A lot of the time I don't feel the majority of the symptoms because of what's going on in my head and how I feel in general. But I did develop the secondary condition that I got warned I could possibly get, and I've been told that could kill me. I'm still refusing the operation. There's a various amount of reasons why. I'm not going to get into them in this video, but there are reasons and there's serious consequences of me not having the operation, but right now that is the risk I'm willing to take. So yes, my health is pretty poor.